Hello. Good afternoon. Glad you're here. So we're here finishing the 2020 music series at Duck Creek. I'd like to thank a couple people. Jess Frost, the executive director of Duck Creek, makes it all possible. The town of East Hampton, which allows this to happen as well, which is really a miracle. The High-Low Foundation, and somebody who's dear to the hearts of people around here, Willem de Kooning and his foundation. I also want to thank everybody who sent in money, because we actually pay the musicians. We're very proud of that, and it's an important thing to be doing, especially now. So I'd like to end the series on a high note with Brandee Younger's quartet. Brandee Younger is the premier jazz harpist, and in her band she has Allan Mednard on drums, Rashaan Carter on bass, and I think Ann Drummond is back there on flute. I can't see her, but I'm trusting that she's still here. And Brandee Younger. She left, sorry. It's actually just a trio. But anyway, it's the same price. It's free.
Thank you. Thank you. Hello. Happy Saturday. I think this is the first time I've played outside since February. I mean, like, in public. So it's weird. I'm happy to play for real people and not for a computer screen. Yay! Nothing wrong with the computer screen, but then your eyes start doing weird things. You've already been introduced to the band, Rashaan and Allan and Anne. And the first two pieces that you heard were Lift Every Voice and Sing. And that second one doesn't really have a full title yet. We're working on it. But that was my attempt at making a song that sounded happy, since everything seems to sound depressing. We're going to continue with, I think this piece doesn't sound depressing. This is an original, not of mine, but by the great harpist Dorothy Ashby. This was from the 1968 album entitled Games. And, no, sorry. This is from the 1968 album entitled Afroharping. The name of the piece is Games. And, oh, I was just making sure she was still there. I'm used to her being in front here. Okay.
Thank you. Thank you.
thank you. That was Anne on flute. So we're going to give her a little break. It's been a long time of not playing, you know. We're going to continue with an original by Alice Coltrane. I'd like to say this was baked in quarantine. It didn't come out the oven yet, but this piece was written for, was composed for piano. It's really not for the harp at all, but I'm trying my best to interpret it. So I call it a work in progress, but it's actually my favorite song by her. This is Turiya and Ramakrishna. And this is from the album Patava El Daud, 1970. All right, so we should start right on it. Thank you. Thank you. And actually, if any of you watch the TV show Atlanta, is that still on? Does anyone watch Atlanta? It was, yay, someone knows it. I think it was Childish Gambino's show, but that song was featured on one of the episodes, and Solange had it in one of her playlists, but I was like, it was my jam first. But I feel like Solange putting in her playlist made everyone listen to it, and I felt left out. Behind, so I had to whip it out. Okay, so this one was baked right before quarantine. This is called In Love and in Struggle, and it's actually I don't want to say it's not a song. It's a song. We're trying to make it into a song. This was the theme song for an Audible theater production by the name of In Love and in Struggle. It's hard to explain because it's not a play. How do you explain it? It's not a play. It's sort of a performance piece of a bunch of monologues and writing. It's okay. It's just a horn. It's a performance piece that featured a whole bunch of Black women. Anita Hill spoke, which was really cool. Gloria Steinem was there. I know, not a Black woman, but she was like the champion for the whole production. Sarah Jones, a bunch of wonderful writers, speakers, newscasters. Anyway, I wrote the music for it, so it was really like the theme music, so we're trying to make it into a song. So this is called In Love and Struggle. All right. Thank you. In love and in struggle. And we're going to see if Anne's around. Anne, when we drove up, Anne was standing in the woods with her gold flute practicing. It was like something you see on TV. So beautiful.
Had to warm up.
This next tune is a John Coltrane original. This is entitled Equinox.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. That was a Charlie Hayden composition by the name of For Turiya. And he wrote that for Alice Coltrane, and they recorded it together on his 1971-ish album entitled Closeness. And that was just on harp and bass. It was really cool. We have a couple more pieces for you today. Thank you for being such an attentive audience. Super thank you to Peter, Jess, the whole organization for having us. We're super excited to be playing outside. And it's cold, but it's actually not that cold. Like, it's a nice day. Shout out to my parents for coming all the way from Nassau County, which seems like a whole world away. Special thank you to Sheck Kane, who's a huge supporter. And because the way timing works, he's in Long Island. And he's actually brought Rashaan and I to Senegal last year for our first time. So excited that he's here. And thank you all for coming and sitting outside in the cold with us. We're really happy to see you. So what's next? It's warmer. It is warmer where you're sitting because you're in the sun. Just you have the comfy seats. Wax and Wane, would you like to open that with a beautiful drum solo? African 6/8. Wax and Wane, this is by Dorothy Ashby.
Thank you.
Drummond, Allan Mednard. This last piece is an original that was commissioned for the Charlie Parker Jazz Festival. Rashaan Carter. I was naming them because they were more featured on that soon. All these feelings. Everyone's equal. So this is called Reclamation. This is commissioned for the Charlie Parker Jazz Festival last summer. We hope you like it. Thank you again. Allan Mednard, Rashaan Carter, and Drummond, and I'm Brandee Younger. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Allan Mednard on drums from Queens, New York. Rashaan Carter on bass from Maryland. And Drummond on flute from Seattle. And I'm Brandee Younger from Nassau County.
The Brandee Younger Quartet. Thank you all for coming. Thank you for coming to so many of the shows. Please consider over the winter donating to Duck Creek so we can do this again. We like to do it. Hope you guys have enjoyed it. I think we did 12 shows, something like that. Also, you can check us out online at the Duck Creek website where all these shows are archived. And maybe you can see yourself, and that's very important in a video.